Jim Heller trying to find ways to... The first thing right now, of course, is getting back into this game, but the overriding factor would be cutting down and limiting the outnumbered attacks the Oilers have gotten. Now, they haven't necessarily scored on those rush attacks, but they've scored down low, certainly, with the coverage of the Kings.
Off the draw, Kempe walks out, threw it in front, they score! Kempe may get credit for it, might have gone in off an Oiler. So the Kings do get that second goal here in the second period, and the Oilers lead 4-2.
And traffic is a factor again. King on Byfield there. You see that? The Kings get to a puck where they didn't necessarily control off the faceoff initially. Byfield does this as well as anyone. Now watch when the turn spin, get it to the net. And it hits a couple of guys. Certainly it hits the Oiler. And that ends up in the back of the net. So pucks and bodies to the front at the same time. And the Kings have made it happen three times. Two that count.
Yeah, Byfield was looking for it on the backboard. Ends up going off Bouchard's skate. And Byfield, the one, as you said, Jim, did a great job spinning in the corner to get that puck in behind the net to Kempe.